Crystal Coliseum, tournament battle, first match. What kind of battle can we expect from the challenger this time? With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Coliseum. They're ready to battle and are awaiting their trainer's orders. The battle begins! Soaked by surf! Taken out already! Regirock is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Soaked by surf! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Rhyperior is sent out. Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner! With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Coliseum. Wow, giant Pokemon sure do make this Coliseum look tiny. And now, the battle begins. A brilliant hit! Its stats rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Ice beam hits. It's down and out. Registeel is sent out. The sunlight in the Coliseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Groudon is sent out. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Entei is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Groudon just got burned. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Entei desperately holds on. Hit! That hurt. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, an explosion of skillful moves. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Blastoise is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage! Blastoise restored its health. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Swamped by Hydro Pump! It couldn't take it! It's down! Latios is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Zapped by Thunderbolt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Giratina is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Giratina vanished instantly. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Complete destruction by Shadow Force! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Kyogre seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Kai- Kyogre desperately holds on. Ice beam hits. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Wow, giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Rayquaza suffers from poison. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It went down! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Zapdos is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slice by Stone Edge! down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The winner of this battle will become the winner of the tournament. This one's important. Here we go. The battle is about to begin. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The battle begins! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt! Sliced by Stone Edge! Taken down by an intense blow! Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gallade is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A beautiful attack! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Gallade is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous! Gallade desperately holds on. Beaten down by close combat. It's down and out. Latias is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit by Psychic! It couldn't take him! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! The challenger triumphed over the tournament battle!